And just put Wild Overture just to make it cover anything that could, even though it could be anything that's not Wild West. Yeah.
And now, Ashlyn.
Yeah.
Just composed a piece and we'll get out of the way.
So, Brianna's going to play a solo flute piece that I wrote last semester. It's called Under the Ivy Veil. It was the first piece that I've written for a solo instrument. And I decided to write for flute because I think it's pretty versatile. It can be very melodic, but you can also use lots of cool extended techniques. So I tried to include lots of those in this piece, so I hope you guys enjoy.
Thank you. Edna, and it's actually inspired by this abandoned house that I lived next to. So when we first moved in, it was super creepy, and we thought we need to give it a name to try and make it a bit less so. And then I wrote a piece about it. So yeah, it's just a short little one. I hope you enjoy it.
So the next piece that we're going to perform is a piano trio that I'm writing right now. So we're going to perform the first two, or what will be three, movements of my piano trio number one. This piano trio is actually inspired by some poetry I read by a Queensland female poet, actually. And she wrote this poem based on a true story of these two brothers who go into Western Queensland in search of greener pastures, and they never return. There's three stanzas in the poem, and there'll be three movements in the piano trio. The first stanza kind of expressing the excitement of these two brothers as they go on this journey, and then the second expressing their hope for the future, and all of the beauty they hope to encounter, and all of the abundance. And then the third is kind of from the point of view of the people who are left behind, and what do you do when things don't turn out as you hope. But we'll play the first two movements, which will be Wayfarer and Opal-Lit. I hope you enjoy.
towards a full length album, and this is the official premiere of the first track from it. So that's exciting. This song is called Jealousy. This album really explores like a lot of the battle within, and jealousy is a very hard battle to deal with, and this song is really about trying to break out of that and not wanting to have that run your life.
Just before we start, this will be our last one. Thanks so much for coming tonight. What a great group of people to be playing with. So thank you again, and this is our last one. Here we go.
One.